Okay, so I'm finding one of the easiest ways. I've just trimmed away the green of the stem. I'm holding it and being very careful and scraping down to create my cauliflower rice. Be very careful, please don't cut your fingers. Cook it for just a couple minutes and season with salt and pepper until the rice is nice and soft. All right, we are ready with this. We just gotta finish chopping our stuff. Fresh, delicious, quick, easy, plant-based, win. Happy eating, everyone.